Okay, will you let me know? Will you let me know when we're gonna play an old one? Because I have a story to tell. Okay, so I just have to tell you guys a story because I was telling my band the story earlier. Because Carlo and Jonathan weren't always with us. Well, that was kind of cool. Like, I felt this emotion in me, and I was like, where's this other element coming from? But actually, so Dee and I tried to be this duo, you know, and every band, you know, you want to get signed. That's the goal. You try to go find a label. So Dee and I decided when we were younger, like, you know, like 17, 16, maybe 15, 14, I don't know. But we were like, okay, let's go find like Atlantic Records. And that's like a major label, let's do it. So we drive to California and we have find this like girl that's on the street and have her be our manager for like a while because we didn't know what we were doing. And we go up to Atlantic and we're like up, going up the elevators. And I was like, okay, we're gonna sing this song. It's gonna be so good, let's just go find somebody. You don't think this is how it happens, but Dee and I really tried to do this. Like, we thought it was gonna work. So we go up the elevators, and there was this guy, and he was like, kind of like, looked like Santa Claus a little, and like had this white beard and white hair, and like this gray jumpsuit on. He was like pushing a broom, and I was like, that's him. And he's like, yeah, I'm the president of Atlantic. And we were like, okay, can we show you this song? So we like play this song, and he's like, that's terrible. And so we're kind of like, oh, okay, and we're like going down the elevator, you know, and then we kind of like, I didn't realize this till like maybe a year ago, but that was definitely the janitor and not the president of Atlantic Records. So,
hey, we were
don't try to do that. Don't ever try to do, don't, yeah, okay.
That's so, probably a secondary when janitors are trying out. Just in case any crazy people come up, just pretend to be me. anyway, what was the song? So play this song.
Over there.
to it.